I'm Kurt, and I am with the nicest 07 Jeep Liberty I've seen in a long time. 117,000 miles on it. It's not rusty. It is a good looking Jeep. It's a local trade-in, and it runs very nice. We're going to be checking it out in service. We'll be able to give you a good rundown on it. But take a look. How about that Jeep? Come on around here. Take a look there at the rockers and the bottom of the doors and stuff like that. I think you'll see pretty good shape. I'm gonna hop in here. Lady owned Jeep, fabric on the upholstery, very nice. It's clean, no wear or problems with the buttons and the knobs and the shifter and the steering wheel, gauges crystal clear. Everything seemed to work real nice when I drove it. Hopping in the back seat here. Pretty clean, you can see the upholstery is very nice back here too. These back seats fold down, and we're going to the cargo area. All right, let's see if this just pops open there. Take a look, solid underneath there. It's got a hitch on it. Take a look inside, nice and clean. 2007 Jeep Liberty, Kurt Johnson Auto Sales, downtown Du Bois.